Prince Harry and Meghan Markle recently surprised the family of a Texas school shooting victim with their unexpected visit, bringing comfort and joy during a difficult time. The Duke and Duchess of Sussex, who have been in Texas for the past week, paid a visit to the family of Irma Garcia, a heroic teacher at Robb Elementary School. Irma Garcia, who sacrificed herself to protect young children from the gunman during the tragic shooting incident, was remembered fondly during the visit. The couple's presence brought smiles and warmth to the grieving household, with Meghan Markle seen holding a birthday cake as they celebrated Irma's birthday with her family. John, Irma's nephew, shared the heartwarming experience on social media, posting a video of the couple participating in the birthday celebrations and sharing photos of them interacting with the family members. In an interview with Hello Magazine, John expressed his gratitude for Harry and Meghan's visit, describing them as the kindest, most humble people ever. During their time with the family, Harry and Meghan reportedly shared intimate memories and laughter, seamlessly fitting in as if they were longtime friends. Their presence brought tears of joy and heartfelt moments to the family, providing a much-needed source of comfort during a challenging period. The tragic loss of Irma Garcia was compounded by the death of her husband, Joe, who passed away from a heart attack just 2 days after the shooting incident. The family has undoubtedly been through immense pain and sorrow, and the unexpected visit from Prince Harry and Meghan Markle served as a bright moment amid the darkness. The couple's gesture underscores their commitment to supporting communities in times of need and their dedication to using their platform for positive impact. By reaching out to the family of a shooting victim and offering their condolences in person, Harry and Meghan demonstrated empathy and compassion, leaving a lasting impression on those they visited. As the world continues to grapple with the aftermath of tragic events like school shootings, gestures of kindness and solidarity from public figures like Prince Harry and Meghan Markle serve as beacons of hope, reminding us of the importance of coming together and supporting one another during difficult times.